Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Welcome back to Kemari Reaction. How are you guys doing today? Hi. So the person who recommended me to react to Miss Doja Cat also gave me the recommendation to react to Sweetie. So I'm here to watch Doja Cat. I'm so happy. I thought she performed with Sweetie long ass overdue, overcooked music performance that she did. But I guess Doja Cat had her own performance, which is street performance. So I'm so excited because I do like Doja Cat. I think she's a very good performer. So I'm so excited. Yay! Give me what I need, Miss Doja. Doja! Oh, it's a lot to pay. Yes. Yes. Yes, yes, yes. Performance. Oh, and she is doing it live. Oh my god, rewind. Yes. Yes, 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 yes. Oh my god, I need to see that again. Like you. Like you. Like you. Like you. Like you. Like you. So unfortunately that was the only full performance I could find out that for that thing. Everything else is like wasn't good for me. Once again, Doja Cat never disappoints. From I saw that VMA performance last year when she went tick tick out. I was in, I always look forward to see her perform. Doja Cat. Oh, thank God I still have faith in performance. Oh, because I was worried. After starring Sweetie. No comment on her in this video, just about Doja Cat. But thank you so much for the one who recommended me. The person who recommended me to watch is Sweetie. In my video with Sweetie, I said I don't send me a recommendation to react to anything in like 2 weeks. Based off of this video alone, I'ma give you 1 week suspension. Don't no longer send me no videos that whack dry ass performances, cause I'm just gonna cut right in the middle and keep it moving. But if everybody else, whatever you guys want to react to, feel free to leave a link below in the comment section and I get to as soon as possible. As always, who can do you besides you? I really do appreciate it. Thank you guys so much for watching. Bye.